In 2011, the idea for the California True Colors Garden first came up as a collaboration between the Cayagas Municipal Water District, Conejo Recreation and Park District, the City of Thousand Oaks, and the UC Master Gardeners of Ventura County. 2021 marks an important year for the California True Colors Garden, located at the Goebel Center in Thousand Oaks, California. The idea was to create a demonstration area to show plants that have low maintenance needs and use little water once established. Master Gardener Tony Hempton became the overseer of the project, along with Master Gardeners Ruth Lee and Julian Hoyle.
The garden has been here since 2011. It is a demonstration garden, and a demonstration garden, the purpose of that is to actually demonstrate to the public what things you can do in your garden, plants, irrigation, how to get color throughout the year without having to have plants that require a lot of water, fertilization, and a lot of work.